People were hit by the tsunami, and when it was hit, everybody became vulnerable. So who is vulnerable, who is not vulnerable, is another issue. The statistics, the actual statistics of the people who are affected by the tsunami in Hafun has been another challenge. Thank you.